Hello there, we are going to make a thermocol aeroplane which can fly indoor while guided by a cotton string from the roof. For that, you take 1 inch thermocol and cut the wing first like this. Then give all the edges smooth and curved shape and make it smooth using a sandpaper. Rub with a sandpaper to give it a shape like this, a aerodynamic shape like this. Now, I'm going to draw the body on the thermocol, draw the tail part also, and using a knife, carefully cut the shape out from it. The stomach part will be thick, whereas the tail part will be thin. So cut like that and make it very smooth using a sandpaper. And on top of that, cut a groove and glue the wing. Now take a plastic around 5 cm to 2 cm. Draw the propeller like this on top of it and cut it out. At the center, make a drill. Now hold that around 1 inch up from a candle. When it is little melted, twist it the both end opposite direction, thus your propeller is ready. Now take a small piece of pipe, hold it again on top of that flame and pull it, thus you will get a narrower pipe. Cut a small piece and then glue it with the propeller and let it dry. Once dried, push it into the shaft of a small motor like this. The motor can be powered up by a small battery. We are going to fit the motor at the front of the aeroplane. So cut a groove at the front and glue the motor into the groove. Once dried, I put some black tape to tightly fit it and also put the battery in a groove and hide it. Now take a toothpick and put there at the center to balance it. You see front part is down, so move it little front and prick it here. Now it is stable. Take a small piece of plastic, make a hole at the center. Take iron wire, make a loop at the back. And take a small piece of pipe, pass through it, then pass the whole thing through the plastic. And on the other side, keep a 1 cm long pipe. Then bend the wire, cut the extra length and make a loop at the end. You can see it should move freely. Now put the vessel on both the side. Now take a 1 meter long cotton string. Tie that up with the aeroplane and the other side with the hook. Glue the hook to the roof or a ceiling fan using a double side tape. Now if I switch it on, you can see it's trying to move forward. Give it a force so that it can rotate circular and smooth. It will get its path guided by the wire string, so it cannot go out. It will start rotating around and round and round. See, is it cool? Hope you liked it. Try to make your own. Bye.